boat, but it's very short, so don't panic. I know these introspective, kind of self-pitying ballads can get to be kind of long, you know. So I've written a very short, introspective, self-pitying ballad. Get the whole thing over with in 2 minutes. I told my mother, if you don't like it, wait 2 minutes and we'll play something different. It turns out she liked it, but it took a few listens for her to have it grow on her. You guys don't have that luxury. Fully grown, we'd gone for a swim in the pond on my Uncle Henry's farm. And when we got home, we saw a badger in the yard, running flat out for a hole beneath the shed. And he disappeared into his den underneath the floor, and he was gone, and my dad just said, "God damn. That badger can't stay, son. He'll kill you just like that. They're mean as any grizzly and sneaky as any cat." And he went and got his gun from the closet in the hall, pulled a six-pack from the fridge, and he walked on out the door. Well, Mom made us brush our teeth and get ourselves to bed. "It's late, and he'll be a while," was all she would say. And I saw him in the twilight, his 410 across his lap, sitting in a lawn chair, staring at the shed. Fallen soldiers from the six-pack was laying at his feet, and sometime in the night a gunshot woke me from my sleep. Was late in the summer when the corn was fully grown, we'd gone for a swim in the pond on my Uncle Henry's farm. Thank you.